we all rolling?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, terrific.
Do it again?
Please.
Okay, no problem.
I think it's to be legendary on and off the court, something like that.
To be world champions on and off the court.
To be world champions on and off the court, delivering legendary moments every step of the way.
This represents our core values at the Orlando Magic, and this is something that we get to recite before every full staff meeting, so everyone should know it.
My name is Allie Anderson. I'm the Senior Director of Business Strategy, and I oversee our strategy and analytics team. So we've been very long-time partners with SAS, and what I'm most excited about right now is just some of the emerging technology and getting to onboard that.
The Magic are transitioning over to a new SAS Viya environment, so we're really excited to work with them in person as they pursue this journey.
I think being at the beginning of a project is exciting because there's all of this creativity and aspirations. Really, the sky's the limit, so I think that's where you can really ideate and dream about the possibilities, especially when it's something brand new. I think we all look for new challenges, so you know, learning a new platform and really discovering new features, I think that challenge too is also really motivating.
We're pretty fortunate here at the Magic to have the buy-in from the leadership level on down of wanting to know the reason behind things.
I feel like we really prioritize data as part of your decision making. They've really built the culture around having those insights to back up those gut feelings and being able to make decisions off of that.
The vibe of my team is really curious, intelligent analysts who are always looking to find efficiencies and to solve problems for our internal customers.
I think working with data is a pretty creative job. I actually have a bit of a creative background, and I see working with data as like a puzzle or a painting, so you're adding all the pieces together and trying to form that big picture.
As you could see, we definitely have a lot of females on our team, which has been a male-dominated industry with technology and data, and it kind of shows that women do have a place in data and technology, especially in sports. And I hope that the next generations can see that and that they can also be leaders in sport.
I think it's really unique to work in an industry where you're providing an experience for people, and people are coming with their friends and their family. Maybe they've come for 20 years, maybe it's their first time to a game, and I think it's really special to be able to provide them that experience and make it something personable and memorable for them.
Anytime I get to say, oh, I work for the Orlando Magic, it really doesn't get old. It's fun.
It's definitely exciting to be at a game and think about how I'm in the background helping with the data and the analytics behind that. But I get excited to see like the new things that our team is implementing and think about how that's going to help grow our users, how people are going to be more engaged.
What gets me excited with work is every day is a new challenge, even though a lot of our year follows the seasonality of the NBA season and some of the business cycle that goes along with that. Every day we have new challenges.
Up until now, we've been all virtual with the team, which has been typical, but very productive. I'm really excited to meet everyone in person and get rolling on this project.
When SAS said that they were coming to do the dream session, I was super excited. I didn't really know what to expect.
My favorite part about doing these workshops is just the ability to engage with the customer in a just personal setting.
And I think just really helped me understand that there is a lot that SAS can do. There's a lot that I don't know. There's a lot of opportunity there.